Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be doing a beginner's makeup tutorial. So let's get started. So I already did moisturizer, primer, and foundation, but you don't have to do. So first up, we're going to take out our bronzer. My bronzer is in this little face palette that comes in a 3-pack. Then it just spins open. So yeah, then we take our brush, which I can't find. Just kidding, I found it. So then we just take a bronzer and you go on your chin, and in your hairline. That's why it's good to, if you have like a headband or your hair up when you do it. And no, that's not really there, that's just a reflection from my mirror. So then we put this palette away and we take out Shine Like the Star You Are from Smashbox. You guys can see that. This is what it has inside. Two highlighters and a blush. So, highlighter I put on with my finger. So, yeah. I'm gonna use this one on the end today. And you just rub your finger on it. And you apply it right to the bone under your eye. Apply some on the tip of your nose. And on your Cupid's bow. And blush, I also do with my finger. And if it doesn't look good, you can always get a beauty blender and blend it all in. And then it gives you a natural skin. So then, when you are done with that, we're going to get into eyeshadow. So, I'm just going to be using my Double and Tender eyeshadow palette. These are the colors that are in it. My favorite, the ones I'm going to be using today are Locked and Loaded, and Nip Slip, and Send Me Noodles. I mean, not Send Me Noodles, Flasher. Maybe I'll use Keep It PG, I'm not sure. But we're gonna get our eyeshadow brushes. So here's one. This is one I got from like Claire's, I think. It wasn't an expensive one, but like works really good, so. So you wanna do the lightest color in your crease. Like this. And then you just wanna take the darker color. So let's say we're gonna use Nip Slip today. You take the darker color, you lay it on the outer part of your eyelid. So this color is a little more orangey. So it goes great with my outfit today. Then you just take a smaller brush, any size smaller, and you just take the shimmer, if you're using shimmer, and put it on the inner part of your eyelid, and then use your finger and dab a little. There you go, there's your beautiful eyeshadow. And then next up is mascara and lipstick. So first up is mascara. So I just take I use Superfan lash mascara. So So go down. So go up, down, up. You should be done with mascara. Next up is lipstick. So I gotta dig for my lipstick real quick. Found it. So I'm gonna be using a new lipstick I just got. It's by Morphe, and I'm not very good at lipstick, so let's hope this turns out better than what it usually does. Okay, so I just nailed my lipstick. So here's the finished look. Put my hair down. So yeah, hope you guys like. Thanks for watching.